What makes you sick? Because you demand a lot and regret. Therefore, you must be grateful and accept what is there sincerely. In adversity, we should be able to find reasons to be grateful. For example, a punctured tire, thankfully only one punctured. For example, there are two leaks, thank God they don't fall. There is always a reason to be grateful. The biggest enemy of humans is when they think narrowly. Actually, we have to see from all sides.